You gotta make sure you don't do this. Because when we were filming the golf video, all I heard was this, like, for, like...
Me?
Yeah, and the mic's right there. It's like, oh, gosh.
I'm here with Kelly Acosta and Cris Alfonso. And Cris gave me these shoes. These are kind of sick, actually.
They look kind of like for toddlers, honestly.
Or Back to the Future. So we're going to see if we can skate these. Kelly's a size 12. I'm a size 8. These are a size 8. So they'll fit me, but...
My size is 10.5.
10.5.
I'm not a monster. I'm just kidding. Shaquille O'Neal's shoe is, what, 23? Size 23? Rolly with a dab wrench.
Oh, I thought you were part of Braille. Oh. It's bad
so
for you.
Hard. It's so thick. It makes it very hard. Thought it'd be easy.
Bro, you tripping. I bet a fakie flip would be easier. Holy!
They feel cool.
They feel cool.
No man, not the coolest kid at the park right now.
Second coolest to me.
Ah, dang it.
Say hi.
I think I might be beating me in the coolest in the park. Yeah. I swear I can do tricks.
Yeah. Good again. Hey.
What's up, dude?
I just didn't.
Cris always skates right behind someone.
I had full confidence in him that he was gonna make it, so I followed behind.
Shifty. Holy. Holy cow. Young gangster won a ball. Light work. You're good.
This is hard.
Light work. That was so boosted.
Gosh dang it.
Oh, I wish I filmed that.
Yeah! First try.
What's the better skate shoe, Adidas or Nike?
Yeah, let us know down in the comments. I mean, like, not below. Saying, like,
can Adidas do this?
Adidas can actually land that, that's for sure. You can't even... No.
Dude, he slid so far.
Laced up, baby. Actually, we're forgetting one important factor. Gotta hide the force. Can't let the people know what we use in. I look like I'm from the 90s, like.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised.
Ooh, I'm jerking.
Ooh. Kickflip first try.
If you kickflip first try, I'll be very impressed.
Alright, right here. Oh, that is so grippy. Oh, that's so close. Oh, no pop.
It's a kickflip, it counts.
You see the hoodie. You see the belt, Gucci belt. You see my hair looking so gorgeous out here. You see the...
Whoa! I think these are your shoes.
Yeah.
Cris, you should skate in these all the time. What do you think of the shoes?
Pretty good. They're a lot better than I thought they would be. Leave a comment down below, would you wear them to school?
Would you wear them to school?
Yeah, he just got me picking my nose on camera.
I would wear them to school.
You look like Marty McFly. They're like the same shoes.
Woo! Two sizes small.
Yeah.
They look fresh.
Oh!
You with money. Oh.
Dude, I'm telling you, the grip is unreal.
That's weird. Crazy. That's so weird.
How does it feel?
It's worse than I thought it'd be.
I want to be on YouTube.
He wants to fight you.
Okay.
Oh, beef.
If I make it right here, all of you gotta do 10 push-ups.
Wait! Hell no!
Oh!
They said hell no! Back to back!
Hey yo, YJ, why you always call me five?
Ooh. Baby, what you wishing for? Maybe you should wish it more. Maybe the world is yours. Maybe what it rains it for. I don't know what to wish anymore. I don't know what to wish anymore. Yeah, I done it all. Wish you get out my face. My go MIA.
They're just too small.
Honest opinion. What'd you think, though?
They skated a lot worse than I thought they'd be. I couldn't tell if they were grippy, because the board feel is just not there. It's so thick. Shoes are what you make it, honestly. They work. They probably won't wear that fast. So you can get them if you want. Link in description.
No.
Just kidding.